Today we are bringing a story of a 25-year-old man from Atteridgeville in Pretoria who decided to become a male stripper.
Since a dancer, I'm dancing.
But on top of it, he lives with his baby mother and his girlfriend in the same house.
Just because of his strips, it doesn't mean that he's a cheater or a player. No.
He's literally the first person that sends me a message on Mother's Day. Love, dum dum dum, love. Dum dum dum, love.